A woman kidnapped in Juarez last night is an associate professor, but not for UTEP. We're told Veronica Perez Rodriguez is an associate professor of archaeology for the University of Northern Arizona. Rodriguez was taken from her car in East Juarez last night. Today, there was no word from her or her abductors. Monitor KTSM.com for updates.